Hello there, how's it going? We are just ready to go do our first Friendsgiving, so we're going to be heading out with Donut and heading over to JT's house for Thanksgiving, so it should be a lot of fun. We brought some White Claws, we bought some pie, so we're going to bring that stuff because we don't know, is that what we're supposed to bring? I don't know. So I'm waiting for Donut to text me back and let me know what time he's picking us up at, and then we're going to head over, fill our bellies, probably get very drunk, and have a good night. Should be a bit of crack. So, lads.
Happy Thanksgiving.
Yeah, happy Thanksgiving.
We're thankful to everybody for watching the vlogs.
Yes, we're thankful to everyone who leaves a comment and likes and subscribes. Everyone else can fuck off.
We got the pie. Pecan pie. I definitely did not make it. But it looks good. Claws. Boo screaming for no reason.
Oh, do you need the tour?
Oh yeah, please, please.
Banana pudding. That's like probably my favorite dessert that I make. This is butterscotch delight. This is peanut butter pie. I think this is like a pumpkin like cheesecake. Okay. Key lime pie, pecan pie, another peanut butter pie, and that's like apple raspberry. Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
And then the apple crunch is there.
Yeah, yeah.
On the stovetop.
Yeah, it's like nice and warm. Yeah.
Okay. Oh man, I think I'm just gonna try a bit of everything.
I gotta try Caleb's.
Well, let's give this a try. So this is pecan pie. Ooh, it smells really nice. So I've never had this before, but it's pie with pecans in it.
They're
just nuts really, aren't they? I don't think I've ever eaten a pecan, but I'll give it a try. Oh. That's good.
Caleb's banana pudding is insane, by the way.
But let me say, okay, so we bought this, we brought this. This is good. This is the best thing I've ever put in my mouth. Bar none, this is the greatest thing I've ever eaten.
It's so good.
And then, you already showed all this and explained it, right? Well, Caleb gave you the rundown.
Caleb walked us
through. Incredible, it's so good. You wanna try some?
Yeah.
Yeah? It's really good, here. Hey, Toby. You got like four dinners today, didn't you? Yes, you did. Good boy. Yeah, go on. Just eat it. That's nice, though. I can see why it's like a popular thing. It's good.
Are you doing a dessert tour right now?
Yeah, so we've never had pecan pie.
Oh, yeah. It's interesting.
It's good. I like it.
It's like candy nuts.
Yeah.
Yeah, because we...
It's really sweet.
All the stuff we have at home is just...
I think there's like molasses in it or something.
It's good though. I can definitely tell I'm putting on about a pound a minute as I'm eating it.
Yeah, I feel like I'm going to fall over.
You can't sit down!
Don't
yell
it. It's a little scary that you trust falls. Also, I'm a little
So, wearing jeans was a very bad idea. However, that was absolutely delicious. And Caleb's banana
pudding.
I don't even like cream. I hate cream. It's like one of my least favorite things in the world. The cream that he put on it was just like so sweet and just like, just fucking. Pecan pie was very good. I'm probably gonna go back and try the rest of the stuff a little later. I'm just gonna let this process first since I just ate a bunch of turkey and potatoes and some pasta. Pasta, very good. Did you eat the pasta?
Yeah.
Oh, so nice. Yeah, it was really good. I'd eat that pasta again for sure.
I really like the mashed potatoes.
The mash was good. Mash had little bits of bacon in it. It had other stuff in it too.
Yeah, like
Was it like little bits of onions and herbs or something, or? Oh, so good. So we're having a little vape, cracking open a claw. And I'm not really sure what we're doing. We kind of arrived a little bit late to the party.
Look at the tiny snail. Trying the new flavor white claws.
Are they new?
They're new for us.
New for us, yeah.
We've only got like the very basic.
I noticed on the pack it was like pack one, pack two, pack three, pack four, or whatever. Yeah. And it's like all different flavors and all the different packets or whatever.
We've got literally the first three or four flavors, that's all. We've got like lime, black cherry, mango, I think that's it.
We've like all the worst ones.
A raspberry as well.
Yeah, I didn't really like any of the ones that we could get at home, to be honest, very much.
I don't mind the lime.
I feel like they taste different here. I don't know what it is, but. So yes, very full. First Thanksgiving so far, 10 out of 10. I can see why people like Thanksgiving. I get it. Way better than Christmas. As far as food goes. Now, I don't know what Christmas is like here and what people do for Christmas here and stuff, but...
I think it's similar, like...
So, we're going to go in. I think the guys are putting something on the TV, and we'll have a few drinks and see how she goes.
I look so small.
It's because you are small.
Ship cell survivor in this belly of a whale. His ribs are ceiling beams, his guts are carpeting. I guess we have some time to kill. They might remember me. I was a child of three, and you were lad of 18. My mother took you in. Her sheets still warm within, now filled with filth and foul disease. Oh, when you were young, you were a broken rusty bound. Standing up, you have your money on the walls of the house. Super fucking long song about a guy in the belly of a whale telling another guy that he's been hunting him for 10 years because he gave his mother syphilis 10 years prior, and now he's found him and he's there to go.
It's really cool.
That explanation is longer than the song should have been.
Yeah, exactly.
I just want to let you know, if you decide to break into any Celine Dion, she will cry.
I don't know any Celine Dion. Play something by Polyphia.
No.
How about something easier, like some Tool? Now I'm gonna cry.